The Drum's Stephanie Bolci has taken a look at how performances have been reimagined in the time of COVID.
Unbeknownst to her, he's reusing his same statement, saying what she wanted to hear and pretending to play favourites.
The civilised women of this present century, with a few exceptions, are only anxious to inspire love.
They always say the show must go on, but they never said it had to go on in the same way every time.
They stick me with needles and dreams of getting better.
The students have shown amazing resourcefulness and imagination in transferring their skills to the online platform.
I'm a poor man.
Now's probably as good a time as any to be at university sharpening our skills so that when we do come out the other side, we've spent the time that a lot of people have been stagnant.
That orange. It made me so happy.
It showed me that I can make my own art. I never thought that I'd be into editing films, but I am now, and that's amazing.
And the best of the jest is, she's in the room now. The devil she is!
As long as you still have like your drive and your passion, you can still go out and create things online and create things with your friends.
The students would say, we used to kiss each other in this moment. What do we do now? We can't touch each other. And we'd find other ways to look at it in terms of a longing to connect with somebody physically.
It's a challenge. It's not quite the same as being in person.
Traitor! Talk quietly.
It was really impressive seeing my cohort make you feel like you're watching a movie more than you're just watching a Zoom screen.
What? My services?
Your attitude.
The students have been writing their own poems or recording poems by writers that they really love and finding creative and imaginative ways to present those.
Shout out to T.S. Eliot.
You may sink them in the basement, you may look up in the air.
It's been an interesting time for any actor in training to think whether this is a career to pursue at the moment when you've had governments being far less interested in sustaining that culture.
Yes, and a revolver.
But we didn't lose one student during this time. I mean, I think it's really reaffirmed their commitment to their passion and their craft and their vocation. There must be ways to navigate through this which are creative and keep us all together.
There is nothing in the world so noble as a man of sentiment.
Isn't that wonderful, Wesley? Tell me what you think looking at it.
Well, I mean, for me, it's all about creative thinking too. Sometimes obstacles are great for, you know, creatives to go, let's try something different. Let's try it in a new way. I think that's amazing.